Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
I don't think so, Titus.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Fuck! Messed it up, fuck!
Showing some expert prowess here. Amazing reflexes on display. Not looking good right now. Cut him right in the jaw. Oh, what a shot. Boom, right in the button.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
There's the elimination.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
That was just disrespectful.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Close quarters, pop. What a knee. Oh, yeah. Scoop slam! And a fake! Daniel Bryan with a sweet reversal. Clothesline!
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
But no.
But Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Now I gotta delete some things. How do you delete video clips on WWE 2K? Thank you. Pelican is rebuilt. When it comes crashing down, it all is up. I am mankind. Update about Google News. Damn.
Get excited, guys! It's Hollywood time! The single biggest superstar in the history of sports entertainment.
And his opponents, first, from Hollywood, California. What?
Corey, how can someone prepare for a hellacious match such as this one?
Well, you're going to want to start by devising a game plan. Then use everything around you to prevent your...
devising the right plan and building momentum are key, because a TLC match can end very quickly too.
Yeah, this is the type of...
We're having every resource available is of the utmost importance.
What have we got here? Oh, atomic!
It's a hurricane.
The leader of the NWO is here.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring. And his opponent from El Paso, Texas. Weighing in.
Things are about to heat up. It's Extreme Rules, folks.
It's Hollywood time! Latino Heat!
And his opponent from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds.
Extreme rules meet. Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming! He's got the shoulders down.
I need some chocolate milk.
Take a look at how Latino Heat was extinguished.
Here is your winner, Hollywood.
That's it. Remember, no rules in this. Uh-oh, the beginning of the end.
I think so.
Thank you.
That is a great.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Oh, straight punch.
Huge toss. There's a slam. We know what comes next.
This is the type of match where anything can.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming!
He's lining him up.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
Shoulders down for the count. And he wins the Extreme Rules match.
Take a look at how Latino Heat was extinguished.
Here is your winner, Hollywood.
Stop with the yelling, sir. I'm sorry. Mommy, where's the chocolate milk?
Thank you.
Things just got too sweet, brother.
The following contest is a triple threat Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood.
In the day to name all the accomplishments of this man inside sports entertainment. Now, Byron, the good news is Hogan's taking over Hollywood.
Brother,
don't ever do that again.
Good. That was a good effort.
He's got the 24-inch pythons, the uncanny ability to hulk up for a comeback. And hey, he's Hollywood, so he ain't afraid to cheat to win.
He's definitely got plenty of tools for victory up his sleeve.
And three simple letters that can turn the tide of any match. N-W-O.
And his opponents, first, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie! And from your darkest fears, weighing in at 260 pounds, Bobby Mann.
Guys, we have triple threat action coming up as three of WWE's top superstars are set to square off.
And Michael, I can realistically envision any one of these three competitors having their hand raised in victory here tonight.
know the WWE.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming!
Locked in. He's just about there. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
His opponent from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie.
Okay, guys, it's ladder.
I want Hulk Hogan again. Hulk Hogan, Hulk Hogan again. Be for the last. Yeah. Cool, Chicago. A lot of sheet of steel.
the NWO is here.
The following contest is a ladder.
Latino Heat.
And his opponent.
The big is coming.
Shot was a rip.
He has something big planned. Big time impact from way high. Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming. Such heart-stopping aerial assaults from the ladder. That could play a factor in this match. There's no actual way to predict what we will see tonight, but there are heavy prices to pay for gambling in the high red district and losing.
It is a huge leap of faith to take, so you need to be prepared for the consequences.
What a suplex. This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
A collection of custom-made lowriders is just the beginning of Eddie Guerrero's swagger. When Eddie starts flowing and builds that confidence, you see why he inspired a generation of fans, including WWE superstar, the boss, Sasha Banks.
That's about the only thing Sasha has good taste in, Cole. Guerrero's a master in the ring, and when he gets on a roll, Latino Heat can do incredible things. And he'll let you know about it, too.
Dropkick hits the mark. Finds a way to reverse.
Wait.
DDT. He just cannot be caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Eddie Guerrero's on the attack now.
How impressive was that reversal? Eddie Guerrero turns it around. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Beautiful suplex!
Nice.
Looks like Eddie Guerrero is off his game here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Returning to Eddie Guerrero and that Latino Heat guys.
I'm trying to put the speed in.
WWE Universe can feel. Somehow, the more rules Eddie breaks, the more fans get behind him.
The easiest way to sum it up, Saxton, is that some people have it and some don't. And Eddie Guerrero knows exactly what to do to take an opponent off their game and fire up that Latino Heat.
A leg lock. Here we go.
Get up, huh?
No rules in this ladder. Match. It's not even a ref. In the ring. Boom! Right between the eyes. Big punch finds its mark. In the suplex. Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy. Not much time. We've got a climber.
I
The ascent begins. Heads up the ladder.
No, I'm sick of the OMG moment like that.
No, don't you dare. This can't happen. This is it.
Oh my God! Suplex from the top of the ladder.
No man does that better. But now can Eddie Guerrero capitalize on this? Look at Eddie turning up.
Oh, now she doesn't do anything.
Position two.
The ascent begins.